Sports Illustrated and all of those scouts who went up the trip to